Honorable Judge Lorna Schofield is the first Filipino-American Article III federal judge in New York. She is the second Fil Am judge appointed by President Obama and confirmed by the U.S. Senate.
It's a great privilege, but it's also so important for the Filipino-American community to feel that we really have a voice now and that it's becoming stronger and stronger as a group and as a people.
At a recent Fil Am National Historical Society conference in New York, she revealed the path to become the district judge for the Southern District of New York was not easy. Born in the Hoosier State, Schofield was raised by a single Filipino mom.
I grew up in an unlikely place, I think, in New Haven, Indiana. I was the only child of a Filipino war bride.
My father left when I was 3, and my mother raised me, and I didn't see very much of him as I was growing up.
Schofield says her mom hoped she would grow up to be a doctor or a journalist, but she became a lawyer after attending the New York University School of Law, where she received her Juris Doctor in 1984. Fast forward to 2010, Senator Chuck Schumer personally interviewed Schofield, part of a vetting process, so that the senator could recommend her as a federal judge to President Obama.
I thought it went okay, but I didn't have wonderful warm feelings about it. And I got a call from his staffer the next day, and she said, yeah, it went really well. And then I heard nothing. I heard nothing for months and months.
Months after a second interview in 2011, she finally got the call she was no longer expecting.
I got a call from a staffer. We'd love to nominate you to the president. Are you still in? I decided it was such an amazing opportunity, I couldn't say no.
Then came the presidential vetting process, where she had to disclose everything she had ever done in her professional life, including her travels and speeches. She got the nomination, but she had to go through a Senate hearing during the 2012 presidential election.
Things come to a grinding halt because the opposing party says we don't want to approve anybody who's been nominated by that president when the party may not be in office again. So if President Obama had not been elected, I would not be here now.
After President Obama's re-election, Schofield was confirmed by a unanimous 91-0 Senate vote in December of 2012. Schofield says diversity is important in the legal system so that everyone could see that people of every type are leading the legal profession and that it is fair and accessible to everyone. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.